Well, David Cassidy has died. The actor had been in intensive care since he was hospitalized for liver and kidney failure last week. Cassidy is widely known for his starring role as Keith Partridge in the 1970s series The Partridge Family. He died from organ failure Tuesday in Fort Lauderdale. He was 67 years old.